And here we are, Christ the King School. How cool. Ready for that 5K race. And we are going to be running right down this street. Oh, my goodness. All right. And this is where my class of 1959 had our class picture, our graduation picture, right here, right on this spot. This right here is some hallowed ground. Good morning.
A big alumni that comes.
Yes, indeed. How are y'all?
Pretty cool. They shirt and everything just for you.
Oh, my goodness. Thank you.
Yes. How are you?
Good. How
We're
are you?
We're so happy to see you enroll.
Thank you. Yeah, so I love this race, you know?
Yes.
Come on. Class of 59.
Woo-hoo.
You know what I mean? This race?
I'm ready.
All right. Go get them.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
Thank you.
fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses.
In age category, and I want to say he's a freshman at McGinnis, but he was an eighth grader at Christ the King, so we're very proud of him. Eli Webb. Eli. And if you'll come up here, he has... Eli, congratulations. I'm not surprised about that.
Good job.
First place in another age range category, Presley Cates and Landry Hutchin. Landry and Presley, if you're here, please come up and we have something to give to you.
I thought I
would. Bella, okay. Another age category, Whitney Ross and Gina Paternostro. Whitney and Gino. If you're up here, oh, there's Gino. Right here. One more age category. Aubrey Watson and Colton Edlin.
Colton's here somewhere. If not, and last but not least, it's a family affair. And one more age category, Laura Webb, who I do believe was the first female that crossed the finish line. And Scott Darnamiller. All right, those are all 5K runners. Nice job. Nice job. On to our mile winners. For ages 1st through 6, up to 6 years. All right, Hattie Hodges and Henry Matthews. In the age range of 7 and 8 year olds, London Draling and Kellen Tork. In the age range of 9 to 10 year olds, Hadley Crook and Paxton Chastain. All right, age range of 11 and 12 year olds, and I'm sorry because I probably will mispronounce these names, Olivia Chornid and Lennox McCormick. All right. If you are here, please feel free to come up and get a special token. Age 13 and 14, Abby Buckaloo and Xander Pruden. Above 15 or older, Megan Gonzalez and Brett Marchbanks. So we had a girl and a boy in each category. That we will get their prizes to them if they're not here, but they don't even know they have prizes because they're not here to hear them. Once again, thank you to our sponsors. Sotheby's, the Fritch family,